After 10 years on the market, has high karate lost its amazing sex appeal? Crack scientists at the High Karate Primate Behavioral Institute search for the answer. Primate Freddy splashes on some high karate. Primate Shirley seems to be going ape over him. Proof positive that even 10 years later, you still can't monkey around with high karate.